In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent, the most merciful. Honorable teacher and dear class fellow, Assalamu alaikum. I am Ramin and I study become part 2 and I study English language class. I am going to tell about efforts of Allama Iqbal. Many strong steps of Allama Iqbal, few which are the most prominent, are raising the voice for Indian Muslim. When the British were brought from Indian Muslim and his emphasis on education and overcoming his ideology behind the separate homeland Indian for Indian Muslim 1930, and his amazing poetry enabled many Muslim religious of Islam and open his eyes. I am going to tell about one couplet for Allama Iqbal. Shaheen kabhi parwaaz se takkar nahi girta, Shaheen kabhi parwaaz se takkar nahi girta, pur dam hai tu agar to nahi khatra hai aap tab. Thank you for listening to me.